Acho. Yes, I still got a cat in my lap. What are you doing, girl? What are you doing, girl? Being a baby. What are you doing, girl? What you doing, Azazel? Oh, my snout was itchy. You're gonna make things difficult. A merc company has left its merc repair depot undermanned while they prepare to leave the system. There's a minimal presence around the garage where valuable components and possible mech under repair might be found. Take out the head of security. The remaining outfit is bound to roll, which will give you depot. Say so. Say so. I need to play. I can't play with you in my life. Thank you. A baby. Exactly what she is, a little baby. Baby, baby. You want to blep me, huh? Blep me? Okay. Better be saving those. Well, you probably have a ton of them, anyways.
Warning. Hangar doors opening. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Okay, Commander. The only thing standing between us and this company's supplies is their leader, Anders Willmann. Take him out, and we'll be able to get our salvage crews planet side. Willman's forces have mostly fled the area, but you should still expect some resistance.
Okay.
target acquired.
Oh my god, what a shot. That was a shot. Walked in front of me there, buddy.
And we'll be able to get ourselves some of his much needed resources. And hey, the
nope, restarting mission. Yep, I kind of got blued up there.
Attention, prepare for battle next departure. Warning, hangar doors opening. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems phenomenal.
Okay, Commander. The only thing standing between us and this company's supplies is their leader. and his Willman. Take him out, and we'll be able to get our salvage crews planet side. Willman's forces have mostly fled the area, but you should still expect some resistance.
You had to duck, didn't you?
Yeah! I got it!
It's your snout. You walked right in front of me. You do realize that, right, buddy?
Following the commander.
Priority target acknowledged, Commander.
Too much heat.
All right, Willman is out of the picture, and we'll be able to get ourselves some of his much-needed resources. And hey, the Inner Sphere is a better place without him. We fulfilled our contract, Commander. Let's get you out of here now.
More Max? Sure.
Component lost. I repeat, component lost. Sorry, Commander.
Heat critical. Target acquired.
Okay, never mind. Okay, restart the mission. I was not expecting all of a sudden to have like a bunch of them show up. Oh, my snout! There's like a spot on it that just won't stop.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Okay, Commander. The only thing standing between us and this company's supplies is their leader, Anders Willman. Take him out, and we'll be able to get our salvage crews planet side. Willman's forces have mostly fled the area, but you should still expect some resistance.
Moving to requested grid, Commander. Forming behind you, got your back.
Destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Engaging Tango.
Out of the picture, and we'll be able to get ourselves some of his much needed resources. And hey, the Inner Sphere is a better place without him. That bounty is ours. Farhad will break open a case of Timbiki Dork when you get back to the ship safely.
Had to get one last shot in. Woo! Finally got it. All right, so we can't grab that. AC-5. AC-5 with a 1. Ooh, wow. Yeah, he took a lot of damage. So we lost SRM-4. We don't have anything to replace it with. Actually, yeah, let's do that. I want to see. Okay, that has light machine. Okay. Okay, I wasn't sure. I was not sure. All right, so star map. Two raid contracts, assassination contract. Demolition contract, raid contract, demolition contract. Multiple mission operation. That one sounds nice. That one sounds real nice. A multi-mission contract? I will gladly take that. Difficulty 11. Ooh boy. Pirate? Okay, nothing's in queue, good, so everything is fixed. Just because I know I'm